Hi everyone, this is the nail art design we'll be working on today. These are the products that I used. Start off with the base coat and paint your nails like this. We're going to use a large size dotting tool to make our flowers. We're going to add a few black dots in the center of all of our flowers. Now we're going to add some green dots for the leaves. We're going to place two black dots at the base of our pointer, middle, and pinky nail. Apply top coat and you're done.